So the next topic is food. Food is broken into simpler pieces with the help of teeth. The process is called chewing or mastication. The salivary glands secrete saliva which get mixed with the food with the help of tongue. Your teeth cut, tear, grind food before you swallow it. In the earlier lecture, we have learned about mouth and the saliva which it contains. Now, how the food is broken? Simply, food is broken with the help of teeth, and teeth helps the food to cut or tear or grind it. Now we will learn that how many types of teeth are there. Teeth are the rooted in separate sockets in the gum. With the help of your tongue, feel different shapes of teeth based on the structure and function. Teeth are classified. So on the basis of structure and function, it is classified into three parts. First is incisors. They are present in the front part of both the jaws and are flat in shape. These help in biting and cutting food. Incisors are present in the front part. Incisors जो होते हैं वो बिल्कुल आगे की तरफ होते हैं, वो flat होते हैं और वो हमें food को खाने को biting और cutting में help करते हैं. Second is canines. They are present on the either side of the incisor. They are pointed in shape. These help in tearing food. Canines जो होती हैं वो just incisor के बाद होती हैं, जिसका हम help खाने को tear करने में use करते हैं. Last is premolars and molars. These are present at the back of our mouth. They are quite broad and have almost flat surfaces. These help in crushing and grinding of food. उसके बाद last में हमारा आता है premolars और molars, जो कि बिल्कुल हमारे mouth के back में होता है and it helps in crushing and grinding of food. Milk teeth and permanent teeth. A child has only 20 teeth, 10 in each jaw, known as milk teeth. A human adult has 32 teeth in all, 16 in each jaw, and these are called permanent teeth. Permanent teeth grow after the shielding of the milk teeth. Milk teeth shed by the age of 10 and are replaced by permanent teeth. Permanent teeth also fall off, but during old age or as a result of some dental disease, unlike the milk teeth, these cannot be replaced by new teeth. So a child is having only 20 teeth, which is called milk teeth, whereas a human has 32 teeth, which is termed as permanent teeth. Permanent teeth grows after the falling of the milk teeth. Permanent teeth also fall off. लेकिन एक certain age के बाद permanent teeth भी हमारे चले जाते हैं because of the old age या फिर कुछ dental disease की वजह से. उसके बाद फिर हमारे new teeth नहीं आते. The white substance that covers the teeth is called enamel. It is the hardest substance in the body. It is composed of keratin hardened with minerals such as calcium and magnesium. हमारा जो teeth होता है वो enamel से cover होता है, जो कि एक तरह का white substance है. And this substance is the hardest substance. और यही substance सबसे ज़्यादा hard होता है. ये किन चीज़ों से मिलके बना हुआ है? It is made up of keratin and hardest minerals जैसे कि calcium और magnesium. Next is tongue. Tongue is fleshy muscular organ attached to the floor of the mouth cavity at the back. And free at a point. It helps you to eat the food, pushing the food to your teeth, mixing the teeth with the saliva, and enables you to swallow it. Tongue एक तरह का fleshy muscular organ है, जिसकी help से हम खाने को आराम से खा सकते हैं और push करते हैं back की तरह. और उस tongue में जो saliva होता है, वो भी खाने को digest करने में help करता है. It has several small buds on its surface, which distinguish four types of taste. हमारे tongue पे टेस्ट बड्स भी होते हैं और चार तरीके के टेस्ट बड्स होते हैं, जिनसे हम चार अलग अलग टेस्ट को आइडेंटिफाई कर सकते हैं, जैसे कि स्वीट, सॉल्टी, सोर, बिटर. टेस्ट बड्स देन डिटेक्ट डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ टेस्ट आर लोकेटेड इन स्पेसिफिक एरिया. और ये टेस्ट बड्स जो होते हैं एक ही जगह लोकेटेड नहीं होते हैं, ये एक तरह के स्पेसिफिक एरिया में लोकेटेड होते हैं. यू कैन सी इट फ्रॉम द फिगर. नेक्स्ट इज food pipe or esophagus. After food is swallowed, it slides the passage or the tube, it's called esophagus, which connects the mouth cavity with the stomach. जब हम खाने को निगल लेते हैं तो वो फिर अब हमारे esophagus से connect हो जाता है और esophagus हमारे stomach से connect होता है. The food pipe runs along the neck and the chest behind the vent pipe. Food pipe जो होता है हमारे neck से होते हुए chest से pass होते हुए हमारे stomach तक पहुंच जाता है. It is made up of muscle. Its inner walls a wavy movement called peristalsis. This muscular movement helps us to push the food forward in the next organ. और उसके जो inner muscles होते हैं उसके अंदर बहुत ही अलग तरीके का वेवी मूवमेंट होता है, और ये मस्कुलर मूवमेंट ही हमें हेल्प करता है फूड को नेक्स्ट ऑर्गन में पहुंचाने के लिए। थैंक यू।